All right, you had to go through the Conti's. When I spoke to you earlier today, though, you said that you're confident that you can move forward, and that's what you did. Take us through the race. How did you get up to the front?
Oh, I got 50 laps, got a long time there, and we just kind of waited it out a little bit. I seen Strickler on the going through the middle there about lap, I don't know, 10 or 12, and I thought, oh, I better start trying to go, and we moved to the middle a little better and rolling there, and then that caution there helped bunch us back up, and we were pretty good through the middle. I think we got through the middle better than a lot of cars besides the 54 and the 99, but I don't know, I'd like to add a caution at the end there to see where we were at with them guys, and I think we were a little better than Hunter there at the end, but I'd like to see him stack it up there for at least I had a shot at him, see what if we had anything for him.
And what was your game plan entering the race? Did you have a specific line that you were going to try to run?
No, I knew in practice that we were good in the slick, and I was really hoping that moisture strip wasn't down on the bottom, but it was there, and it's just something you got to deal with, but I still feel we rolled through the center really good, and just go out there and keep the car clean. There's a lot of laps out there, and let the car spread out, and then go for it towards the end there, and ended up fourth, not a bad run.
Overall, are you happy with your run?
Yeah, can't complain about that with a field of cars like that. So.
All right, anything else you want to add?
I just got to thank everybody that's been with me. I know Justin O'Brien builds these Rage cars, and I mean, I wouldn't own anything else. They are bad fast on the slick, got a lot of traction, and everybody that's been with me. I know Weirzy builds good stuff, and my Uncle Rob got me into this in my high school, in my late high school years, and if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be standing here one half the stuff we've won. So. My family and all the friends and my wife, she puts up with it, and she's a huge supporter of the racing thing, and got the little kids now, and it's kind of cool to take them to the races. I wish they'd be here tonight, but it's a little far to travel with them. So,
all right, congratulations.